Hey, Pap-Pap.
Hey,
Pap-Pap. Hey, Pap-Pap. Hey, Pap-Pap.
You could be a dork, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I'm used to you being a dork.
Do you mean a dork?
We got pizza.
Yeah, we do. Double pepperoni.
Double pepperoni. How come the pepperoni's not green? I mean, how come the pepperoni's red?
I don't know. It's a good question.
Maybe because it's not green.
Yeah, it's definitely not green.
Yeah. We're almost home!
Seriously, we're really... Seriously, we live that, like, really close to Pizza Hut.
Here we are, aren't we?
Yes, we are.
The wings.
Pizza Roma?
Yeah, we're real close. It's right over there.
I know. What?
We said Connor.
Why is it raining on a rainy March day? I thought it was April showers, not...
Well,
not,
that's a good point.
Yeah, not March showers. Next month is March.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, next month is April.
I know what you meant.
Yeah. You know, in May, you get flowers, which comes to allergies.
Yeah, they do. April showers bring May flowers.
I don't think it's the rain that brings the flowers, though.
Well, it's a combination of rain and sun.
Run?
Sun.
Run! Wait, what? You mean rain as a girl and sun as a guy makes a sun? Or a daughter as in the moon?
I'm gonna smack you.
Just for the heck of it.
Just for the heck of it, I'm gonna smack you.
We're so home! Wait, did I say we're so home? I meant we're so close to home. It's our house. It's our house. You had to park in the driveway, don't we?
Huh?
What?
Huh?
We have to park in the driveway. Zeke. We're home, we're eating pizza. Definitely not beer. Look at that pizza.
You like this, right?
Is it raspberry?
Berry medley.
Yes.
Which means it's a combination of a couple different things. Connor's here, huh?
Sangu. You know what sangu means, right?
Yeah, looking up.
What? Second piece of pizza. Do I just give the crust to Zeke?
If you want to.
Zeke?
Break that in half, though. Give him half and then the other half.
Jump. Aw, Zeke, you don't have really good catching.
Things are going good. How about you?
It's on the phone. My life is a vlog. This is every.
Well, I appreciate it. Yes, we are. I'm on track. At least, hopefully, we're on track. You know, they're supposed to close us down and move to Dallas the third Sunday in August.
Happy Pi Day, anyway.
But we'll know more as the time goes on, you know. I mean, that's just the plan right now. Oh, definitely.
And I'm getting my second. This is my third. I'm going to get my second crust to Zeke. You have to have good catch with your mouth. Oh, what? It bounced off your nose.
He's not a good catcher.
Yeah.
I can tell.
So I'm with my pap every other week. Like exactly 2 weeks ago, we went to the car wash. Remember that?
Yeah.
You said you'd kill me like a little duck.
Did you ever tell your dad that?
No, but I should.
You what?
I should.
You should, yeah.
That was fun. We went there twice. We had to wash his car and my grandma's car. Mm-hmm. And then at the end, I recorded you outside. Then I was wearing sweatpants. Now I'm wearing not jeans, shorts, because
it's nicer out.
Yeah, there's no more snow. Wait, there's no snow. See, no snow. I forgot about that. I'm almost done with my. Zeke, what are you doing?
George, you sure you don't want to buy
pineapple sponge? I'm sadly not going to finish that pizza. And I know what you guys were thinking. I wasn't trying to copy Lunchtime with Smosh. I was just trying to show you guys what I do every other week. So in 2 weeks, on March 28th, I might be making a vlog about another car wash, probably not, or probably a breakfast vlog, because me and my grandpa always takes me to breakfast every other Saturday. But it was too late for breakfast, so we ate lunch, and we had pizza. So, peace out. I will, return, hopefully, maybe on, I'm not gonna be here for the rest of the weekend, probably on Monday I'll make another vlog, or maybe on my other channel, Tomodachi Life, but I don't know, so, peace out.